simplify x to the negative 4 all to the square power. So first we multiply exponent with the power, we get x to the negative 8. Now to make power of x positive, we move x to the bottom, so we get our final answer, which is 1 over x to the positive 8.